A water points dataset can be found on the course page just beneath this lesson. Download it, extract it to your workspace, and add it into QGIS. Identifying the source is simply a matter of using your eyes. One particular water point is demanding of our attention. While we cannot be certain this particular water point is the source of the outbreak, it might be a particular waterway. Being surrounded by the most afflicted settlements, it should certainly be investigated.